So when I moved into my current flat in the northeast part of Singapore back in 2016, I didn't know that I actually bought a flat with a gin problem with a Pontianak that actually lived in this house where I am right now. So when I first moved in, my sister started renovating her flat in Toa Payoh. She wanted to stay here for 30 days, but she stayed here for 7 days. She cannot tahan, she zao already. She zhabor, really zhabor. I don't know where she went after that lah. Then also I asked her why lah. She told me that the gin manifested itself into the Pontianak. The usual lah, long black hair, white dress, looking down at the foot of a bed. So she couldn't tahan. She zao immediately zao after that. Then is where my mother currently sleeps lah. So my mom has a few encounters lah. It's like she hears weird sounds outside, directly outside the window, because the bed is directly beside the window only, you see. Yeah lah. Then after that, after knowing all this, I straight away I contacted the previous owner, which is a Malay Muslim family. I asked them, do they know of this issue? They say actually they knew, but so I asked them why when I purchased you all never share. At least that let me know beforehand lah. Then after that, the owner keep quiet. bo wei gong lor, lan lan. So after that, I also asked my current neighbors on my right side, which is also a Malay Muslim family. They told me that they always saw the Pontianak, which is on my left side over here. This cupboard here, right? They always saw her standing here, always a lot of times, and they threw through my right side window over here, lah. Okay. This window, they always see her standing here. So it's like, okay, so I think it is a real gene problem here. So, but Alhamdulillah, I myself haven't seen the Pontianak. Alhamdulillah. So after that, I got some friends, they taught me to recite Surah Baqarah 285, 286, which is to keep the jinns out of the house daily. So I recite that daily. For us lazy ones, the really good Muslims will recite Surah Baqarah, full entire Surah Baqarah, every 3 days to fully protection against the jinn. But lazy ones like myself, 285, 286. Very strong dalil, okay? Very strong dalil, 285, 286 can protect your homes from the jinn. Alright?